one of the big questions that people always ask is kind of, where am I? The best way to answer that question is with geodesy. Geodesy is actually the study of Earth and where we are on Earth, the shape of the Earth, the size of the Earth, the orientation, how it's placed in space, and the gravity field. If you really want to understand some of the big scientific questions related to Earth and natural hazards, we really want to be able to pinpoint exactly where we are and exactly how much the Earth is moving.
Geodesy made it a science of now. We could now, instead of saying what the Atlantic Ocean did over the past 200 million years, we could say the Atlantic Ocean is an inch wider than it was at this time last year. We're learning about the processes of the Earth's deep interior. We're learning about the processes that produce geological hazards. We're learning about the processes that shape the Earth's surface. We will get better and better at describing how the Earth works as a function of space and time simply by making those measurements on the surface.
And so that's where UNAVCO comes in.
UNAVCO is an organization of universities that operate a facility on behalf of National Science Foundation to support all the U.S. scientists who use the geodesy technologies in research all over the world.
And I use geodesy to study plate boundary zone deformation and magma tectonic interactions.
How we get large earthquakes in the middle of continents.
Flooding.
High resolution topography.
Crustal deformation.
Biomass estimation.
Volcano deformation and earthquake processes.
And we help them with the really tough challenges of logistics. You know, making measurements on top of volcanoes in Central America, or looking at ice movements on glaciers in Greenland and Antarctica, or even making atmospheric measurements and earthquake observations all around the Caribbean. We also operate on behalf of the community the EarthScope Plate Boundary Observatory. This is over 1,000 geophysical instruments, such as GPS receivers, antennas, such as the one behind me. Strain meters, tilt meters, seismometers that are used to measure deformation of the western United States and Alaska.
Initially, the reason why UNAVCO was started was because GPS receiver technology was very, very expensive. So what the National Science Foundation decided to do was provide a sort of cooperative environment in which people could share resources.
UNAVCO really brings everything together in a place where people can be much more creative than they could have been if they were working on their own.
The role that UNAVCO plays is to create community, to bring together people looking toward a common cause to understand the Earth and the Earth systems.
A lot of what I've learned has come from the UNAVCO field engineers teaching me along the way.
UNAVCO facilitates this ability to share this information, share our observations, share our technologies.